final defense. And now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories. A farm. A family. An airplane. A crash. And then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash? Or was it hijacked? Forced down. Forced down by something less than a man. Something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in. Stop, would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit, would you kindly? Stand, would you kindly? Run. Stop. Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys. Kill! A man chooses!
Rapture is overflowing. Rapture is overflowing with memorable locations and set pieces. In developing a world that feels organic, lived in, and functional, Irrational managed to create a space that feels perfectly suited to the story and action that takes place in it, which begs a question: did the plot shape the location, or did the plot fit squarely into a world that was already established?
Let's talk about some of the areas in Rapture, because it's an amazing place, but also it feels like there's certain areas that are very well designed, that they have, you know.
Welcome back, child. Welcome to the city where you were born. You are angry at Fontaine, yes? Now you know the truth. You are his tool. Brought back to Rapture to save him. You have saved many of my little ones. I owe you a debt. While you sleep, I undo some of Fontaine's mental conditioning. His control is no longer complete, but he can still pull some very unpleasant strings. Free mid your mind with many locks and keys. Fontaine has most of those keys, but not all. Su-chan designed your mind, taught Fontaine to control you. You might find answers in Su-chan's flat in Mercury Suites.
He is the one who will save us all.
I like him.
Who's he?
He's here to help us.
Up with Tenenbaum, huh, kid? She's a regular mother goose. All right, fun's fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy. Would you kindly? Huh? I says, would you kindly go get stepped on by a big daddy? Ah, seems like Mother Goose has been playing around in your egg salad. If you won't dance to that tune, I got others. Code Yellow. I just told your brain to tell your heart to stop beating. Not right off the bat, mind you. The heart's a stubborn muscle, but it ain't that stubborn.
Once you are free of Fontaine's control, then you can have your revenge. And we can keep my little ones out of his filthy hands.
Ryan, Fontaine, all the same. All the same.
That's it, kid. You're Busto. My new friends will catch up with you soon. Kid. I hope they make it quick. Sourpuss.
Have you heard what's going on down in Apollo Square? I hear they're putting people in cages.
There you go again, Mary. Listening to the rumor that Rapture Security is just running.
daddies get sliced at the garden.
How dare you touch me!
Thank you. Fontaine's dug up. When she does speak, which is almost never, her accent is thick and grating. Her hair is filthy and she seems to wear the same mustard stained jumper day after day. But I've got to hand it to Frank. Knippo is the all-time diamond in the rough. No formal training, no experience, but put her in front of a gene sequence and she's Mozart in the Hammerschord.
I don't like this any more than you do, kid. But you gotta understand where I'm coming from. I got 12 years down here. Big investment. Man can't walk away from a long con like that.
Papists, the race mixers. I got my eye on all. Bruce, hands up, hands up! Hell, this isn't over.
Food. You're the depth of what you're the pain. I'm a lazy love. It's just about to stop. But if me, I'm the bottom of the top.
You go.
Breaks your heart.
me.